All right, guys, this competition is called Unscrabble. On a screen right in front of you, a series of letters will pop up on that screen. But your job is to decipher the riddle, the word, or whatever else comes up. For each time you get it right, you get a point. Get it wrong, you are eliminated from the competition. The last person standing, or the first of three, will be the winner of the Power of Veto. Everybody ready? All right, let's start. Frankie. That is correct. You have earned 1 point. Next word. Marcelina, that is correct. You have earned 1 point. Next word. Marcelino, that is correct. You've earned 1 point. Next word. Crystal, that is correct. You have earned 1 point. Next word. Fiona, that is incorrect. You are out of the Power of Veto competition. The right answer was nomination. Next phrase. Frankie, that is incorrect. You have been eliminated from the Power of Veto competition. The right answer was swimming, not swim. Next word. Crystal, that is correct. Congratulations, Crystal. You have won the Power of Veto. Everyone, please go to the living room for the Power of Veto ceremony.